Liv, I can dream too of when you're gonna finally shut up. The only reason why you are the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv, is because of me. And your little Cinderella story, it's gonna come to an end, Liv. At SummerSlam, when the clock strikes midnight, this is all gonna be over. There is no way, there's no way in hell that you would have beat Ronda Rousey fresh. You only beat her, Liv, because I injured her. I loved watching Ronda scream in pain. So while I may have lost the match, I enjoyed the hell out of it.
What it's like to be a targeted woman. And here comes the former SmackDown Women's Champion. Ronda's walking a little gingerly on her way to the ring.
I mentioned in the interview, Ronda hurt her knee during the title defense versus Natalya at Money in the Bank. Natalya would attack the knee, damage it further, and Liv Morgan would take advantage, targeting the knee to win the title.
Well, if you watch, it was after the match was over that Ronda was kicked in the knee
by Liv Morgan. The knee attack actually happened during the match.
I'm giving credit where it's due. I may be the only one, but Natalya did most of the heavy lifting so that Liv could benefit. Natalya walked so Liv could run.
Liv, again, congrats. You seize the moment, Money in the Bank, and that's what it's all about. But for me, please, savor this honeymoon phase while you can, because at SummerSlam, you're going to learn that challenging for the title is a whole lot easier than defending it. And Natty Boombaladdy, did I just hear you say you enjoyed injuring my knee? Oh, that's really nice. And you took credit for costing me my title. Well, consider me convinced. I'm not really dressed to compete right now, but Tejas, Texas, Fort Worth, you know where you're at. Do you guys want to see me beat the credit out of Natty right now or another CR word?
Oh, and Natalya! And Natalya blindsiding Rousey. And now Liv Morgan sending Natalya to the outside of the ring.
Liv finding out firsthand on her first night on Friday Night SmackDown